Princess Diana's niece is a married woman. Lady Kitty Spencer tied the knot with fashion mogul Michael Lewis in Italy over the weekend. The 30-year-old and her groom exchanged vows at Villa Aldo Brandini in Frascati, just outside Rome. Dolce & Gabbana created multiple custom looks for the bride's big day, including a high-necked Victorian-inspired lace gown paired with a traditional veil. Though Kitty was present for both Prince William and Prince Harry's respective weddings, it appears neither of them attended their cousins' I do's, but other royals were on hand. Kitty's brothers, Louis Spencer, Viscount Althorp, and Samuel Aitken reportedly walked her down the aisle, and her sisters, twins Eliza and Amelia, rounded out the guest list along with Pixie Lott, Idris Elba's wife Sabrina Dowry Elba, and more. Kitty and 62-year-old Michael announced their engagement in January 2020 after 2 years of dating. This marks her first marriage and his second. The socialite is the daughter of Diana's brother, Charles Spencer, and the wedding comes weeks after what would have been her aunt's 60th birthday. In honor of the milestone, Charles, William, and Harry all helped unveil a new statue of Diana earlier this summer. The bronze figure was placed within the sunken garden at Kensington Palace, a favorite spot of Diana's. Royal expert Charlie Langston recently shared with Access Hollywood why Diana remains such an iconic and inspirational figure and how she influenced the monarchy's relationship with the public forever.
Diana wanted to be the queen of people's hearts because she knew how important human connection was, and that was something that she really felt that she was lacking within the royal family. The royals are not infamously touchy-feely people. They aren't particularly affectionate to one another. Now, that's not to say that they don't love one another, but it really isn't something that happens regularly in the royal family. They aren't big huggers. They don't kind of make a big show and display of their emotions. And for Diana, that was something very difficult to deal with. So she let her emotions out when she was interacting with the people. She hugged, she had wonderful conversations, she laughed, she got to know people's children. And that really did make her the people's princess.